Alrighty, Spartan battle mode extended for another basically a month. But I just got the email yesterday. Still a little unhappy with my point total being messed up. Not getting credit for all the races I've done. And being spread out across three spots instead of all in one. So anyway, we're back at it again. Probably not as hardcore as I went those first 3 weeks, because obviously I'm not getting credit for it anyways, which kind of aggravates me. But two, you know, I got to try to live a little bit. I basically had no life there for 3 weeks doing two-a-day workouts plus trail walks that basically took up all the free time I had. So here we are. August 28th at 6:10 in the morning, debating between a sprint and a super. Still debating it. So anyway, I'm going to get the camera set up. I'm going to be on the Roy machine. My exercise bike went on a glitch and wasn't acting right, so I just put it out in the garage. And hopefully I'll get my other one back this weekend from my buddy's house, and I'll be able to get back on the bike as well. Again, running for me, I've got a collapsed knee, so at about 4 miles, it'll lock up my calf and start messing with my hip. So I have to be careful on how much running I do, which is why I stayed away from it for 3 or 4 years. So I've got my board up for my exercises. Not that I shouldn't remember them at this point, but it is early in the morning, so we're going to get this thing fired up. So I'm going to put you on a pause here real quick, so I can set the laptop up on the floor so you can see the exercises getting performed better. And we'll get this thing off and rolling. Again, I don't know if I'm doing a sprint or a super. Right now, I'm going to call it a sprint, because I don't know that I have time to get a super in before I head to work. It'd be pretty close. So we may do that. So it's either going to be 6,000 meters or 12,000 meters. So we'll throw this on hold here. Set this up, start this thing off and rolling. Probably going to be a slow go in 4 days since I've actually done a workout. The only thing I've actually done is gone out and do some walking for the last 4 days. So let my body recover a little bit. So here we go. Alrighty, welcome back. Got my handy dandy stopwatch so we can time our actual workout. I was working on cleaning up my home gym here and getting rid of some stuff, so I had to kind of move things around a little bit to get in here because I'm not done. I wanted to paint and different things, so I'll try to squeeze that in here when I get back from vacation. So I got my stopwatch, music. Ooh. And we'll get this thing started here in a second. Trying to figure out how I want to start. So I'm going to do the exercises and then hop on the rower for the rest of the time. So I'm going to start right with push-ups. And here we go. Right into mountain climbers. Well, then we're gonna go knee slap mountain climbers. We're gonna go right into plank up downs. Shoulder tap. Whew.
Alright. Jumping jack. Air squats. Tuck jumps. Ooh. Lunges. Oh. Damn it. Let's go. Hand release push-ups. Ooh. Let's go. Reverse lunges. We'll do it. Single leg squats. Calf raises. Decline push-ups. Burpees. I got glute bridges, plank, hollow hold, squat hold, dip. We'll do the plank hold. Alright, let's go. Hollow hold. We're gonna go right in the glute bridges. Sorry. We're gonna go right in the sit-ups. Just in case. We'll do the super. Alright. My gym is all screwed up, so I'm gonna try to be up. That stuff everywhere. Whoa, easy. Ooh, leg raises. Head into bicycles. Superman's. Squat hold. We're gonna go from here to dips. Bang, bang. All righty, that puts us right into rowing machine. All right. Got the sweat going. 25 obstacles down. I can get my feet in here. Almost 9 minutes in before we start rowing. 2,400 meters.
Yeah. All the time, I'm gonna see you. space unit. Yeah, that's my kind of night.
Thank you.
17 minutes in on this. Just hit 4,000 meters.
Yeah.
should be on short. My pool is short today. So my short distance I'm traveling is shorter than normal. I guess it has been 5 days.
Back here tonight to do it again. So, time 34. Nah, we're gonna miss it. This is the hardest part. Trying to verify that distance. Oh, hold up. 6008. Trying to figure out what the glow. There it is, 6008. Faint, but nonetheless. You can still see it. Thanks for playing. I think I'm gonna stop doing these long distance videos and just taking pictures and doing the short 1 minute verification videos. Nobody's paying attention to it anyway. And those of you that are, thank you. See you next time.